Overnight, two people hit by a car while walking. It happened just before 3:30 this morning on Southeastern Avenue near Emerson Avenue. Emergency crews took the 30 and 36-year-old victims to the hospital with serious injuries. Police don't believe they will survive. The driver who hit them didn't stay on the scene. Police are still looking for them. They described the suspect's vehicle as a beige or gold Ford F-150. If you see it, call the police.